Batman couldn't get past the jammers.
I did. I don't know how he did it. Everyone said it was impossible.
Great. So Batman's on the way, and I'm guessing he'll be pissed at the boss.
Chill out. Penguin's always got another plan. He's got hostages in there. There's that thing under the iceberg lounge. And don't forget all the weapons. Batman can't beat all of it.
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7. We are approaching the designated location. The alleyway is empty. Thermal scans show no activity. Hold on. There's a body. It appears to be naked. Heat traces. Not been dead long. Oh, jeez. It looks like someone's cut off his face.
Most unusual. Continue with your patrol, Captain. None of the inmates match this MO. I presume it to be merely a territorial dispute. A message, perhaps?
Affirmative.
Augmented reality.
Tiger Command, this is AT.
I hope you're right, man. I got a bad feeling about this.
We'll be fine. Just chill and keep your eyes open for the bat.
Please, don't shoot us! We ain't doing nothing! Don't shoot!
It's Batman!
Speak.
Oh, Batman, you sound impatient. That is good. That is very good. You'll need that to solve my little game. You may have heard that I have been providing salvation to the mindless drones lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
That's a question of perspective. For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little piggies just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine they see things differently.
If you hurt them, Zez, I will hunt you down.
I bet you will. But first, a little game. Right now, somewhere in Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know it's a big place, but you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You'll never find me. Now hang up that phone and start running. Ring, 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 ring.
We'll be right back.
ever tell you about my first kill, Batman? No? As I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose. But back then, I had yet to experience the joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
If anyone can hear this,
this isn't looking good, is it?
Nope. It sounds like Joker's people are looking for Mr. Freeze.
Really? I didn't even know he was in here.
Me neither. I read once that he just does what he does because of his wife. Something bad happened to her.
Well, boo-hoo. I used to be an accountant. Now I'm rotting to death in a maximum security prison.
What did you see?
Nothing. I mean, the bridge just exploded.
Nothing just exploded.
AT-5, I have visual on the church.
Explodes.
Did you see anyone screwing around over there before it went up?
There were some guys. They might have been penguins.
What?
I said I may have seen penguins guys over there.
Man, Joker is gonna be pissed.
And you're sure?
Yeah, look, I was on my way over to see if I could join Joker anyway. You don't need to hurt me.
How do I know you're not already in Penguin's crew? You could just be one of his spies.
I'm not!
There's a simple way to find out.
What's that?
While you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools.
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Well done! See? You can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now. One of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
Hmm.
See, I told you, Batman's here.
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
You work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
It's the Bat.
Come on, Bat. Come fight me.
Visual on target. I repeat, we have visual on Batman.
Trapped. There's got to be a way out.
We have zero visual on Batman.
About telling us where your butt ugly boss ran off to?
I heard Batman said boo, and he peed his pants.
Funny. You'll be sorry. You all will.
Look out! Batman's here!
Everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says. I'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
Why is this guy here?
I told you. Two-Face wants us to look after him. And he stopped Batman from getting...
You spoke to Two-Face? Where is he?
That doesn't matter. All you need to know is he wants this chump looked after.
What did he do?
Who knows?
The boss knows. He'd have told you.
Well, he didn't. Look, there's no conspiracy. We're a team, right? We work together, and we do what we're told. I guess.
Catwoman got lucky. Two-Face will get her.
Oh, Two-Face is gonna own this city.
What are you gonna do, Bat?
You scared, Batman?
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
That's correct, Don. The inmates are running...
I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there. I need to solve the riddle before I can leave.
Riddle me this. If you know me, you'll want to share me. But if you share me, I'll be gone. What am I? afraid, Dark Knight. I suppose it was your first attempt. I shouldn't really be surprised. Well done, Dark Knight. You did it! Like a child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on.
Freeze hiding.
Please don't hurt me!
Joker's just dying to be reunited with Mr. Freeze. Tell us where he is.
This has nothing to do with me.
Hiding.
How does it feel, Wayne, to stand on the very stones that ran with your parents' blood? Do you feel sad? Full of rage? Or does that outfit help bury your feelings, hiding your true self? Oh, you are a truly extraordinary specimen. I look forward to breaking you.
is he? I don't know! He's tall, kind of pale, walks around in a freaking refrigerator.
Please, I've never even met him.
So, you decided to finally show up, did you?
Let them go, Riddler. They're innocent.
Don't be stupid, Dark Knight. They wouldn't find themselves in the predicament they are currently in if they had tried to think just a few steps ahead now, would they? Now, if you solve the room ahead and four other equally challenging ones, you save them. Well done, Dark Knight. You figured out how to open a door.
Hey, Batman! You've got to help me! me off this thing! Over here!
With yourself, Dark Knight.
Hold tight.
That room was one of the easy ones.
Six two five nine two five. That's what he told me to tell you. I don't know what it means, but he said he'd kill the others if I didn't tell you exactly what he said. Why doesn't he just tell you what he wants?
Because he's insane.
You don't say.
To finding hostages is secrets, and you don't have enough.
What does he think he'll achieve here?
Tiger Command, this is...
was back. Looks like they were right.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique history of this planet. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge. Over 65 million years ago.
Sure about that? My pleasure.
You're gonna have to kill me.
I think he likes the pain.
When we're finished with you.